is beautiful Queen Esther. There was once a beautiful girl named Esther. When her father and mother died, Esther's cousin Mordecai brought her up. Esther honored her cousin by obeying him as a good daughter. Esther lived in Persia, but she was not Persian. She was Jewish. Her ancestors came to Persia as prisoners of war. The king of Persia held a huge banquet for princes all over the world. The drunken king ordered Queen Vashti to wear the royal crown and to show her beauty. Queen Vashti refused. To show that ladies should honor their husbands, the king passed a law which took the crown from Queen Vashti. A search was made for a new queen. Out of all the beautiful girls in the kingdom, the king chose Esther as his wife. He set the royal crown upon her head. Esther did not tell the king she was Jewish because her cousin told her not to. Cousin Mordecai spent his time at the entrance to the new palace to hear news from Esther. One day, he overheard two palace servants planning to murder the king. Mordecai sent a warning which saved the king's life. The two servants were hanged, and Mordecai's name was written in the king's record. Second in command to the king was a rich man called Haman. Everybody bowed down when Haman passed by, everybody except one man. As a Jew, Mordecai worshipped only the one living God. Haman hated Mordecai so much, he decided to kill him and all the Jews in Persia. How dreadful! Wicked Haman tricked the king into signing a law that at a certain time, every Jew in the kingdom would be killed. It was a terrible law, but remember, God made Esther queen. Would she keep her secret from the king, or would she risk death to try to save her people? God gave Esther a clever idea. She invited the king to a banquet. There she promised the king anything she asked. Meanwhile, Haman prepared a huge gallows to hang Mordecai. That night, the king couldn't sleep. Reading the court record, he saw that Mordecai was never rewarded for saving his life. Next morning, the king asked Haman, "What shall be done for the man the king delighted to honor?" Haman was delighted. He thought the king meant him. Excitedly, Haman poured out his suggestions. Dress the man in the king's robe and crown. Sit on the king's horse, commanded a royal prince to lead the man through the city for all to see. Hasten and do so for Mordecai the Jew, the king commanded for Haman. Mordecai in honor around the city. He hated Mordecai even more than before. Just wait, Haman thought. He'll soon be dead along with all the other Jews. Later that day, Haman and the king arrived at Queen Esther's bed. What is your petition? The king asked. He had not forgotten his promise, pointing to her. Queen Esther told King all about Haman's wicked plot. Haman, the king said, then the king passed a law